How to purify colloidal solution by dialysis? A salt contains some electrolyte during its preparation. A small amount of electrolyte is essential for stability of the salt, but excess of it can cause coagulation. Therefore, it is essential to remove excess of electrolyte. The purification of salt is done by dialysis process. So what is dialysis? The process of removing the dissolved electrolyte from the salt by means of a membrane is called dialysis. A dialyser consists of a bag made of parchment or cellophane and suspended in running water in a trough. The mixture of colloid with electrolytes are taken in the bag as shown in the apparatus. After some time, whole of the crystalloid in solution passes out while the colloid remains in the bag. It is further observed that the above process of separation can be accelerated if the electric field is applied around the parchment bag. The process is then called electrodialysis. Because of their bigger size, colloidal particles are unable to pass through the parchment bag, while ions of the crystalloid are carried away by the running water in the dialyser. Further, on applying the electric field, the movement of the ions is accelerated. An important application of dialysis is in the purification of blood in the artificial kidney machine. The dialysis membrane permits small particles to pass through, but colloidal hemoglobin does not pass through.